attention to the batter's eye in center field for a special presentation. To continue a tradition that is uniquely Auburn, Independence will take part in Plainsman Park's First Flight.